JJ McCluskey, speed and conditioning coach. This is speed ladder change of direction drill. The first part of this drill is going through the ladder backwards or laterally. The main focus is being tight to the ladder. We want our feet to move as fast as possible. We're gonna get your feet moving fast, but the key to this drill outside of the fast feet, staying low and being able to change directions. We wanna turn low, punch if we're doing a backwards drill, staying low, but the main focus in this drill is it's being violent coming out of the transition. We wanna play fast because at the end of the day, when you run a comeback or curl as a receiver, you better be coming out of your transition fast in the National Football League. Sets and reps, today we probably did 4 to 5 reps on each way because you just can't just go into these drills and be 100%. So we want to gradually just walk the drill 30%, walk the drills 40%, 50%, and gradually understand the drills and not be sloppy. Gradually, and all of a sudden, we're at 100%.